Hello, it's Tuesday, June 14th. I keep saying June 15th. It's not June 15th yet. We're halfway through June tomorrow, 2022, if you can believe it. I hope everyone is having a great day and enjoying the sun because it is June. It's nice and warm. And okay, here we go. Let's get started. And this song is an oldie but a goodie from Peter, Paul, and Mary. And let's see if you remember it. Sing along if you'd like to sing along, okay? If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out warning, I'd hammer out the love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Ooh, if I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out warning, I'd ring out the love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Ooh, if I had a song, sing it in the morning, I'd sing it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd sing out warning, I'd sing out the love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Ooh, if I have a hammer and I have a bell and I have a song to sing all over this land, I'd hammer of justice. It's a bell of freedom. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. It's a teller of justice. It's the bell of freedom. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Love that. Okay, I think we're just going to sing another one. This is, okay, let me just see here. Oh, perfect. Okay. Okay, here is another song by Peter, Paul, and Mary, and I know you're going to love it. Okay, no, that's not it. Okay, here we go. I'll do that. Doot. Oops. Okay, here we are. And we're still live. Yay. Okay. Oops. Okay. How many town roads must a man walk down before they call him a man? Man, how many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea. How many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? How many tears must one man have before he can hear people cry? How many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Thank you very much for listening and maybe singing to that moving song. Maybe in the wind, that's where the answers will be that will help our society, help our world. Okay, thank you for joining me. I hope you have a great afternoon and a powerful week. And peace out. Love you. Bye. Take care.